First, connect the GT100 Plus and launch X431 VVCI. Then connect the ECU according to the wiring diagram. And finally connect the power supply. We start diagnosing. Click Read I or M Readiness Mode 01. Click Read Live Data Mode 01. Click Read Freeze Frame Data Mode 02. Click Read Fault Code Mode 03070A. Click Read Vehicle Information Mode 09.